Today's video, I am going to be sharing with you my 20,000 subscriber milestone that I finally hit on December 17th, 2019. Now, as the year comes to a close, I just want to take this time to reflect on my journey so far for this year, my YouTube journey this year. So I just want to say thank you to every single person who has come through and supported my channel throughout, you know, the years, especially 2019. You know, so that could be either liking my videos, sharing my videos, commenting on my videos, watching my videos, whatever form of engagement you have contributed to my channel. I just want to say thank you very much, especially every single person who has hit that subscribe button and has allowed me to finally reach this milestone. You know, I always reflect on the times where or when I didn't have that many or this many subscribers. I remember the days when I only had like 10 subscribers, etc. And I used to sit and wonder about the days, like if I would ever even reach this particular milestone. And to be here, it literally feels like, wow. You know, along this journey, there's been many times where I just wanted to give up because it just felt like I'm just pouring in so much energy and I'm not getting anything back. But this just goes to show you that if you really enjoy something and you stay consistent at it, you will eventually grow. So, you know, when you get to a particular milestone, yes, celebrate it because it is an achievement, but there are other parts of it that you really have to consider. And, you know, to feel successful, you want to see it reciprocated in other areas, not just in one area. Like, oh, I have 20K, but I'm not seeing 20K in my views. You know what I mean? So another thing that I am appreciative of for 2019 is hitting 1.5 million channel views on my channel. So thank you everybody who's come through and, you know, supported my content by watching it and sharing it, because it doesn't go unnoticed. I appreciate every single person that's come through and showed me some love, whether that be dropping a comment, liking, sharing, disliking, you know, or just simply watching my content and not commenting or, you know, saying anything. You know, I appreciate every single one of you. But with all that said, I just want to say thank you ever so much to every single person who has come through and hit the subscribe button. In 2020, I want to make sure that I produce engaging content that will engage all 20,000 of you, 20,000 plus of you that decided to hit the subscribe button. So I just want to say thank you very much, and I appreciate every single person. And until next time, I will see you in 2020 with some more interesting content, and I hope to see my audience grow to at least 100,000 subscribers and the viewership being reflective of 100,000 subscribers. So guys, help me achieve that goal next year, and I will see you in 2020 with some fabulous content, and happy 2020.